take off.
Welcome back to another video on the Kool Dudez YouTube channel. In this episode, we will explore Western Spring, known as Duck Pond. Let's go and explore this beautiful place.
Thank you.
Yes! Woohoo! Finally, we can see light at the end of the tunnel. Finally. Springs right here. It's got like duck porn and stuff.
It's got ducks.
Yeah, lots of ducks. Playground, park. And this Auckland Zoo and MOTAT is around here as well. This is MOTAT here.
Come, I'll show you some eels in the river. Lots of eels. Maybe they shop each other and stuff. There's a lake over here, so we can have a look. With some birds. It was just resting here and we were just scared. It's scared now. They're very fat. Well, look at that one. Trying to fly, I guess. Are you going there? There's lots of ducks here, as you can see. That's where there's, it's called Duck Pond, Western Springs. Here. This is a good lake. Nice lake. Oh, look, they're fighting.
The indigenous Maori valued Western Springs. In Maori, they call it Waiorea for clean, clear spring water and eels that lived in the stream. In 1875, this 15-acre artificial lake was made, and you know what? It holds about 22 million gallons of fresh water. Like that's it. Massive.
Look at this one, trying to get something to eat. Is it trying to drink? I think it's trying to eat something. Some made of bread. Look at those. This one has a very long neck. It's skinny. body is barefoot. It's spring now, so slowly grow again the leaves. It's kind of started already. But most of them didn't start yet. They will do soon.
Tree.
Hope you can see the ducks on the tree. They're just chilling. Hey guys, come and check this place out. It's very relaxing. You can have great family time here. It's not far from Auckland City. It's actually a good place. Just chill with the ducks, swans and birds. And with the eels.
Auckland's population grew and the cost of maintaining the pump was high, so Auckland Council required more reliable source of fresh water.
There's even roosters in this place. That's cool. Maybe check that side as well. Neck twisted. These are small lakes. There's some ducklings there. I think it's for like smaller ducks and a bird. It's children's park here. It's got some children's park. Teenager side things. And over here is the Auckland Zoo. That's that park. Past the fence. The green electric fence.
Comment in the description below how to use this thing. I have no idea how to use it. Just a tire on chains with a metal frame. I have no idea how to use this.
More lakes here, so another part, there's another part here, so all combined. This one, sitting down like the others. There was massive trees here. They cut it down. Say the stump is quite old. Yeah, the stump is quite old. Yeah, it's very big. so massive.
It would be thousands of years old.
Yeah. How can trees become like this? We were all the way down this side, but now we're here. Looking at this part. Check this out. There's lily pads. Like those red ones. And there's a lot of them going all the way through, all the way to the other side of the lake.
And there's these birds and
this one, that this one.
Come on then, we can see them. Look that side as well. I'll bring the bike. Look. Ready?
Oh my god.
There's one burrowing under the sand.
We were going there. We'll go there. We were on that side and we came all the way here. We made it like a loop. There's a water fountain here?
I don't think we're going to drink.
They all want for that.
Yeah, they all want
it. I think they might all be
they're angry, they're fighting for it.
They're hungry.
They're hungry, yeah.
Hey dude, look at these ducks. It looks like they're having a very important conversation.
This is MOTAT, where all vintage things come here.
Yeah,
passengers and just going to go to the right. But today there is no events going on. Over here is the speedway track.
Thank you so much for watching, guys. Hope you all enjoyed the trip around the Western Springs Lake as much as we did. Please join us again in the next video. We will explore One Tree Hill. See you all again soon. Bye!